We're going to fit two swivel seat bases to this Sprinter here.
We need to get these seats out right now.
Make sure your ignition is off and the keys are out of the ignition, because you need to undo the airbag plug.
Once they're all undone, the seat will literally fall back.
And if you're in the UK, we recommend you use
RJ Camper Solutions for your seat.
If you want to see a full video about that, fit one to a crafter, there's a link in the description.
Put your new seat base on the seat base and then bolt it down in the position that you took all the bolts out before. Once you've got your base on, then you can connect the underside of your airbag connection. Then you can lift your seat back onto the base and then bolt it through there, bolt it through there, bolt it through there, and bolt it through there with the nuts and bolts supplied in the pack. Then you can reattach the airbag, then you can take the wing nuts that are out in each corner, and then the seat will spin round. Open them up the whole cab. Right, next to this one.